Brock just mentioned the smoke sure is throwing a wrench into the summer activities. Let's check with Chris Crocker. And Chris, can we expect this to clear up anytime soon?
You know, I think we can make up for some lost time this weekend, but this is a live look over downtown Spokane. I just checked the updated air quality from 515, and we are starting to go downhill. We're at the very high end of danger or unhealthy for sensitive groups, almost into the unhealthy range, which I think we will make our way into. And one step back, but then we should really clear things out Thursday. Clear tonight, but hazy, 57 degrees for an overnight low. Light winds, that is the problem. Southwest winds at 5 to 10 tomorrow, that's not going to do much. Hazy sunshine with a high temperature of 85 degrees, a little bit warmer than today with high pressure building in. 83 right now. We just beat our high so far. That'll be our high today. Winds out of the northeast at 9 miles per hour. These winds will be dying down. That smoke that is suspended will begin to settle down in the valleys, and our air quality will suffer as a result. It's 92 right now in Coeur d'Alene with winds out of the north at 6 miles per hour. Here's a look at our satellite and radar. High pressure building in. We are going to be staying dry for the next few days with the possibility of some rain showing up in the 7-day forecast. But here's what's going on. We have the upper level winds on here for you, and we still have this northeasterly flow, but the winds are beginning to die down. And as those winds die down, the smoke settles into the valleys. But as we go through the next 24 hours, we'll see that we're starting to develop a little bit of a westerly flow. Here's 24 hours from now. I'm going to go out another 24 hours, and here's where things get really exciting. We see those westerlies picking up, a push of marine air that's going to push that smoke on out. It's going to bring in some cooler weather as well, and should be very refreshing heading into the weekend. Overnight lows tonight will be down in the 40s and 50s. High temperatures tomorrow back up in the 80s and even 90 degrees in Lewiston. And here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Still fairly warm and still hazy on Thursday, but we should see some improvement. Then we're in the 70s for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The clouds increase during the day on Sunday with rain coming late Sunday evening and into Monday. The best chance of rain right now overnight Sunday with lingering showers on Monday. 68 degrees on Monday. That isn't a typo. I've been known to get my numbers transposed once in a while. It's not supposed to be 86. It is 68. That is the forecast.
That's 68. Chilly. That's chilly.
I know. But to see some blue sky.
That'll be nice.
Take a deep breath.
Not worried about it. We'll take it. We need some changes. Thanks, Chris. Mm-hmm.